Welcome back for another episode of Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. We're at Click Clock Wood and we're about to die because we've only got 1 life left. I think we need to collect worms, as wrong as that sounds, for this bird, Irie. So let's go to the top and I'm expecting to find a worm there. So we're jumping right into the level. Try and get to the top without dying because that would suck. And yeah. Well, I'm actually not doing that bad this time. I guess it's just breaking the habit, which sucks. Okay, he'll kill us. Let's see what's in here. Another jiggy, maybe, because it's the next season. I'm scared of moving, because the moment I touch something, I'll die. Okay, so there's nothing in here. So we have to make our way down the steps of glory. Unless I can make it down here, which doesn't look... I don't know, actually, I could into that water. But it's summer, so the water would be shallower because of the evaporation. And that was not a good idea. Well, that sucked.
Oh no, it's you two again. Could be thought he was safe here.
So, alright, let's...
Oh, stop doing that. It took me ages to find more water. Okay.
Wow, so, I'm guessing it's going to be a theme to get a jiggy on this, area. For every season, there's going to be a different mechanic in which to unlock the mystical jiggy on top of the plant. So, yeah. I'm back, and we need to find a jiggy. And... Oh, no! Rats! Okay, I'm back, and I've killed that annoying bird! So now we're going to jump down and... No, in fact, we're not going to jump down, because that would really suck if we had to lose more lives, because I've just collected enough lives to get the annoying bar thing away. Oh, come on! I need your life! No! No! Bad idea! If you find a creature more annoying than these cuckoo bird thingies, please let me know in the comments below, because I really want to see if I find it more annoying, because so far in my lifetime the most annoying enemy I've ever faced in my gaming career is that enemy, and I see a worm. That's good, that means we can feed Irie. We've got that worm. You know what, I'm going to see you at Irie, because yeah. Okay, Irie. There's your worm. Go crazy. Holy moly! She has grown in size.
Irie female! Needs more sleep!
Oh my god, are you serious? Seriously, if you were my partner, you'd be dead by now. And I glitched on her face. So, right, we have to get back down. And I think I found an easy way to do it, and it involves very timed jumping, and as you know, I suck at timed jumping, so let's give it a go. There we go, and that's how you do it, nice and pro. And now I want to make it onto that platform, so let's give it a go. And... Yes! Oh my god, we have done it! We've just completely annihilated every single Thor, or not. Crap. No, 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 no! Not good, not good, not good. I'll see you out there. Okay, I decided to reappear back where I found the worm, because otherwise it'd be kind of annoying. And let's continue our adventure. Let's see what he has to say.
You look pretty strong. Can you move this boner for me, please? I'll give you a cookie.
Oh, I want a cookie, so give us the cookie and I will be happily... Hey! There we go, right. Mumbo token, 2 notes and 2 feathers.
Wow, what strength! Come inside and I'll give you a reward.
Pizza, 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 pizza. Come on, pizza. Pizza, 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 pizza. Wow, that looks mighty steep. How the hell are you meant to get it?
What?
Huh? Oh, hang on a minute. I have to go back in spring. If I go back in spring, then... Oh, no. If I go back in spring, then the water's back up and that...
And I just used my last feather. Oh, my God.
Okay, let's do that. One thing at a time. Grr. I'm annoyed. And I need life. And I don't care how much this is going to hurt me. I'm going to do it anyway. Whoa, run! I can't see honeycomb pieces, but run!
Run! Oh my God! Peas everywhere! My voice went high-pitched again! I should lower it down.
Okay. Alright, let's go in spring. Springy spring spring. You know what? Yeah. I have to. It's for the greater good. And now I'm back up to full life, which is absolutely spectacularly brilliant. And we haven't unlocked autumn yet. I can't remember how to unlock autumn. I'll have to Google it or something. I don't know. Or I'll spend 200 million years trying to figure it out myself. Oh yeah, come on, spring baby. But the boulder's back again. What the flack? Maybe you have to come back in winter or something. Well, there's something I want to try here anyway, and that's a jiggy. So I've gone back in time, basically. Oh joy. Oh joyous joy of... Joyous... Joy joy. Right, I read somewhere in the comment section below on a different video that there's a jiggy involving a bee, and I think I figured out where it is. And it's one I tried to figure out in like the first video of this level, but I could not find it. So I think we're gonna root for that. Oh, how amazing are you, Prius? You completely missed like a 5-foot circumference landing pad. Yeah. So we need to transform. Oh good, my microphone's on. That would just add to the beauty of my day. It's been a pretty tough week. Anyway, right, so I've been saying anyway and right a lot. We have to literally speed run all the way to the top. I think it might be in summer though. But I checked and I don't think it is in summer. And it's literally at the top, way at the top, there's like a little pad thing. And I cannot see for crumpets. I'm gonna fly out and then fly back in. Okay. So I've got a good look at the area. Ah, there it is! Aha! Oh yeah! And I need to land on this transparent tree branch. Oh yeah, at least we got a jiggy. That means it's only going to be like 7 more videos to complete this world. I'm going to meet you outside. No, I mean, no. There we go. I might just fly out because I can. Saves me transforming back. Because I has my jiggy. Oh, and we can fly around in this bit, which is cool. Maybe there's a jiggy here. No, no jiggy. Oh, I'm sad. At least I has my cookie. Alright, so we have got pretty much a third. Oh, God. Now we've got 3/10 of the level done, and we've still got both of the honeycomb pieces, and all the gingos, and I haven't even found a single ginger yet, I don't think. Mobile magic get weak. No. Crap, Sherlock. Magic run out. Alright, I'm gonna stare at this blackness because, you know, Black Norris owns Chuck Norris. Next time on Let's Play Banjo Kazooie, we are going to try and find another Jiggy and not rush the level because I'm actually really enjoying this level. So take care and I will see you next video. Even though I will not see you, I will not even hear you. I will just be presenting my gameplay, my rubbish gameplay for you. So anyway, in a bit.